The minibar is not being replenished. Please see to it at once.
How are you today, Mr.
Ritter? Hello? House staff? Oh, yes. I'm here to restock the minibar, please.
Huh?
Hello, sir.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No.
Bands meet girls who like hanging out with guys who travel around with famous bands.
Party hard and pay the price, my friend.
Oh, yeah. You really do see it all in the tech business. At least one time, there's a guy in the canteen. He's a quarterback in high school. He's going to work for him. He's like, we have more than 5.
Nope.
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
You're right.
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that.
Some of the guys were asking about it.
Oh, yeah. It was a microphone.
This crap for like that.
Say what?
Great.
I just gotta get some interest
on it. A guest wants to buy your crummy old tuk-tuk.
Tourists, right?
They just love authenticity. I don't know if the guy wants to use it as a golf cart or a
okay, you
whatever.
Stay here.
Be my guest,
yeah,
man.
I'll stay right here.
His folly is my game.
No kidding. Well...
Come on, give me a break.
Thanks.
What? No. No, I don't.
I've ever seen. The girl burned a homeless man alive and framed her cheerleading rival. If you got her off on absolutely
genius, sir. You're not gonna give me the speech about how I am.
Thank you.